Yo iedereen, welkom bij de stream. Yo Chaos, welcome. This is going to be an extra long stream of Uncharted. Oh, get ready. Ja, ik hoor uit Nederlands te praten dus.
Dus, wat zoeken we nou eigenlijk?
Nou, op de kaart staan allemaal bouwwerken rond de vulkaan. Wat verlaten buitenposten, een paar uitkijktorens.
Uitkijktorens? Avery was de meest gezochte man ter wereld, dus als hij iets te verbergen had, dan zou hij het ook goed bewaken.
En een van die torens staat precies op de vulkaan.
Met de schat van Avery.
Laten we het hopen.
Ruïnes daar verderop.
Wacht even, kijk even rond.
Dus, Victor, reis je nog net zo ver als vroeger?
Liefst wel. Ik kies meestal klussen waarvoor ik geen computer nodig heb.
Ja, we zijn het nog tegen Nathan. De meeste bedrijven zijn tegenwoordig alleen maar actief op internet. Is het daardoor niet gemakkelijker om gestolen spullen te verkopen?
Dat wel.
Yo, Joopien. Welkom.
Het gaat toch al moeilijk als je zit te chatten met iemand die zich antiek koning 37 noemt.
Hier is niks te zien. Ah, niks boeiend. Kom op, we gaan verder.
Kan je net zien dat die vulkaan...
Ja, ik zeg toch iets. Ik zie aan mijn headset.
Kan niet. Hij is dood. Geloof me, dat heb ik meteen opgezocht toen ik hoorde dat we naar een vulkaan gingen. En waar je de goedkoopste auto kon huren.
Wacht, Sally. Je wilt niet zeggen dat je hier uitzending hebt gedaan?
Je niet altijd het doen.
Oh, je wil niet in het Nederlands horen? Prima, ik ga hem even voorzetten. Klemmantje. Attack on the Hurons. Alleen de ondertiteling blijft Nederlands. Ik heb er eerst naar het Engels gezet. Zo beter, jongens. Hoeveel uur? Huh, dat weet ik niet aan mijn kop. Ik heb hem wel een aantal uren gedaan.
Oh, hey. Rushing.
Hey, ga nou niet zitten spoilen, hè.
Look at that. A secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we are on a pirate adventure. What are you, seven?
Hey.
So, Victor, who is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh? Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we hit off. And I made it a point to come visit.
Now maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into.
Turn over. Sure.
Thank
you. It wasn't like that for once. Besides.
Oh, ik zag dat er bovenop nog iets lag. Een pistool, een hout.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
It's the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
this looks promising.
Ja, mijn rijkunsten zijn niet altijd wat goed, maar oké.
Nathan, you'll get a lot more traction on the dirt than the mud.
veel meer grip op het zand. Modder in mijn bek.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of grommelbak. Oh.
Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
I'm getting nowhere fast.
No, turn into it.
You need traction here.
Ga via de rotsen. Prima.
I got it, I got it. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Shit, shit, shit. There we go.
En dat verlopen.
I'm gonna scout around.
Love this weather.
Yeah.
Yeah, car won't enter here. There's gotta be a way through somehow.
Yeah, it's all relative, I guess.
Via links de rots op. Het even gaan proberen. Moet lukken.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the little guy?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit! Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. Well, if at first you don't succeed, let someone else drive. Relax, I got it. Maybe you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on
them. Oh, that was a monkey.
Sure.
Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean,
Sorry. The
guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. Valiant effort.
No, that's
much too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Sam, look. That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So, maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case,
this is
our final stop on our tour.
Sorry, KS. I'm streaming this until 12 o'clock. Maybe. Er is geen tree.
Some big plans for this winch. There, that ought to do it.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have to drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Dat was niet heel slim, maar oké. Er is een sniper bovenop. Dat weet ik niet. Even kijken. Ah, ik ben nu dood. Nee, heb ik helemaal niet aan. Yo, mazzel Joachim. Bedankt voor het kijken. Is goed. Mazzel. Bedankt voor het kijken. En ik zie je misschien later nog in de streams. Slaap lekker. Geen kogels. Wat voor drie. Yeah, guys. But with a little break. Small break. It takes plus 5 minutes.
Round one!
5 or 10 minutes. I drink me drink up first. Ah, sweet. Boom.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Ten minutes after this stream. Okay, terug naar de auto. Ja, weer over die gammele brug. Oh, laat ik maar.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Ja, ideetje.
Sully, pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates.
Look, shoreline. Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
I was thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already? Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching. Yeah, you're right. My fault!
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Reading, mostly.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
So, we were talking about, there was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking,
Trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use
them
to get word gemaakt. To us?
Echt
oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the... Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Sam, you were saying? No, that's right, I was. Anyway, I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out.
Klaar momentje, met een i. Ik ben zo terug. Ja, daar ben ik weer.
What's in there?
Zo te zien niet veel. Ja, ik ga er verder. Waar is die auto?
Sam, what were you talking about?
Oh, right. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Nou, moet ik dus niet zijn. Ja, toch wel. Heel rustig.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
We got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe. And Bonnie. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Check this out.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Ja, ik zie hem.
Be careful, kid.
Green thing here? Fout. Oh my god, ik hier naar boven. Link hier.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam, special delivery.
Oh, you're Ernest. That one.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see it.
Covering the car closer.
You just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know.
Keep up the good work, kid.
Weet je wat, gaat de brug toch langzaam. Of nou, dat zit zonder. Ja. Ja hoor, alleen, je kwam net binnen Danny en ik word neergeknald. Ja, weet ik. Ah, dat is prima. sommigen wel een beetje gehaald. Staat je hoofd er wel, maar trofeetje gewonnen. In 6 uur, ja. Ik vind het spel lastig genoeg. Ik ben soms nog wel heel erg verhaald. Schuilen. Mooi waren dat ze.
Bridge down. There we go.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
En trouwens, Danny, ik had het een paar dagen niet gedaan, want ik ben ook bezig met Doom singleplayer.
I'm not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Okay, nearly Lear.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was $200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I'm not exactly expecting to be partners.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me. All set. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gross. Oh, shit.
Okay. No panic. No panic. The cable's gonna snap.
Hey.
Oh!
I got you.
Hold on tight, kid.
I got you. Come on, come on!
You okay?
Been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Now, Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
That was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
Oh, God, weer die gammele brug.
Hold on to something. Ah, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus! I said heads up! Captain! Victor, this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
See a treasure, though.
Hey guys,
coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas, we meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge, that's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe...
Yo, Ludwig.
Maybe one of the arms, or...
give it a shot.
Oh yeah, dat heb ik al gedaan. In ieder geval.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Hector, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean... a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Get down!
Damn it, ik heb gekoken.
Hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location sigils the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
Really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy.
Ooh, like, wait if you're an achievement.
We've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me?
Oh, when you are a puntish.
Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy answer.
Room.
go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hmm.
Hey, Sully.
I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Yo, yes. Shoot. Zie je yes, straks nog even.
Hmm. Now what do you bet? Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Back.
Help me.
Oh boy. I'll be damned.
Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
So I told him, I come. Oh.
It's too close.
You okay?
Yeah, all right.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Have I heard that before?
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Hey, Nate! That did the trick! The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one!
People.
Thank you.
messages.
Oh, ik word een beetje misselijk.
Oké, got it.
Hey Sully, any word from Sam?
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Fun. Wow. This is a nice view.
Zijn ik daar toch langs moet. Een dingje boven. Shit. Zelfs dat is te hoog.
change in time here. Wow. This is a nice view.
Die tijd die moet naar de andere kant. Tuurlijk, de wijzer breekt af.
There you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Oh, okay.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Hi.
Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey,
Those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonnie, and Christopher Condon.
Even kijken omhoog, check.
I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
Hmm. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Ah, that's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not... Thank
you. Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up too.
Hmm.
So, who are these guys?
That's... they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck, but give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Nothing.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Wan, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Wan guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Wan. He was the captain of the dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nah. Nada. Nada.
Ah, there.
There.
Yeah. Oh fuck. Vergeet er één. Een soort van bovengericht en die andere ondersteboven. Drie tand. Of zij. I know.
Okay. So who do we have here?
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course.
hold.
But younger than the other pirates.
That's one.
Oh, Sam texted me back.
Yeah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
Found the stars, but who are you?
Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Huh.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
And four.
Oh. Oh, ik heb niet eens mijn dagboek gepakt.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Ik mis er twee. Ik dacht dat ik ze had. Het gaat lastiger worden. Ik heb er nog twee.
Demon show. Edgar 5. Die zit ook op 5. Ik denk dat ik hem wel weet, wacht even. Ja, dat ben ik nu aan het proberen. Weegschaal omhoog, yonder, 1 opzij. Het is hem nog niet. Oh wacht, de tijger, die klopt niet. Die andere ook niet. Lastig. gaan puzzelen. Even kijken of die er is. Ja, graag, want ik kom er echt niet uit bij deze. Dit is toch wel de iets lastigere. Eerst eens naar beneden. Check. Eerst naar beneden, check. Volgende. Tweede naar links. Ja, check. Derde. Check.
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's
the
pilot.
Yeah, the other guy, the vierde.
Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks
fun.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These
could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Ja, klopt. Je hebt wat vertraging, maar dat is normaal. Bij de stream. Ik kan er niks aan doen.
Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
That's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner... Well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit.
Smart, as you think you are. You'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam. For God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it. Hey, I'll buy you a new one.
I've had a stream with Garden Warfare 2. That was this evening. A little one.
Sully.
Check the early broadcast this.
I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Pardon me.
Excuse me?
Excuse me what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Op dit punt? Te laat. Hij had ik doe opnieuw.
Pardon me.
Ga maar verder. Als het hier buiten komt.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around and find out.
Ah, jammer. Ja, nog wel eens een keer.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, look out!
Shit. Everyone out of the way!
Woohoo!